got two in the race. She also has Yandera Evie. Sir Truculent, he's a crowd favourite. The South Aussies love him. Set to run. Ready to go. And away, Sir Truculent third and fourth away. Speed Angry Trips going to lead. Vivid Dream and deep out was Victor Norman pushing hard to Yandera Evie. And Sir Truculent's back on the rail now, hooks off the inside, last about six off the speed. So Angry Trips the leader, trying to go underneath Yandera Evie. They're three on Victor Norman as they glide to the back. The inside fourth, Vivid Dream and Sir Truculent. The truck's about to get busy now. He's about to stoke up. He's four off the lead, but he needs a way through. Taking over again, Angry Trip there. Bunching. Sir Truculent's just muscling his way through. Leader is Angry Trip. Sir Truculent coming after it now. He's a half now. He's a drawn level. Here's the truck. He draws level, draws away, races away. Sir Truculent puts up four on them. He's back all right. Angry Trip second. Vivid Dream third. Fourth, Victor Norman. Yandera Evie last in. And the time for the South Aussie champ is 43:49. Number one, Sir Truculent. He gets the job done, and I like the way he found the line too. That was like Sir Truculent that we knew of him a few months ago, and he storms away to win well. No doubt his eyes are on that Premier's Cup on Cup night. One the winner for Wally Harkins, 2 second Angry Trip, Rebecca